Joining me is actor Robert Vianskovich, and we're going to speak with him with the help of Monica, the interpreter. First of all, welcome to Rochester. These films are being billed as part of a new wave in Polish film directing. What is the Polish filmmaking industry bringing to the industry?
Rzeczywiście, żeby krótko mówić, po przemianach 89 roku, po przemianach politycznych, nastąpiło załamanie tego przemysłu filmowego w Polsce.
To be just short, I should do an historical introduction. After the big changes in Poland in 1989, Polish movie industry went into a dramatic breakdown soon after that.
Skończyło się po prostu finansowanie filmów przez państwo.
So the public finances were not available for Polish film industry anymore.
I przez wiele lat rzeczywiście sytuacja była bardzo zła.
And for many years the situation was financially difficult.
Od 5 czy 6 lat w Polsce powstał Polski Instytut Sztuki Filmowej.
For the last 5 to 7 years, it was created a Polish Institute of the
Film Art. I pieniądze, które spływają do tego instytutu, pozwalają zasilać nowe produkcje, pozwalają tworzyć nowe produkcje filmowe.
And money that flow to this institute allow finally to create movies.
Więc te filmy, o których pani wspomniała, to są właśnie owoce tej działalności.
So the movies that you just mentioned are the fruits of the activity of the new institute.
Right, those are Little Rose, Lullaby, and Zero. You will be available to speak with people after two of those films. And there's a whole array of films offered as well. The Polish Film Festival runs starting tomorrow through Wednesday. It's sponsored by the University of Rochester Skalny Center for Polish and Central European Studies and supported by a major grant from the Association of Polish Filmmakers. For a schedule and more information, you can go to thelittle.org.